children, welcome to my class, 7th class English, Unit 1, Town Mouse and the Country Mouse. Today we are going to complete face sheet, Town Mouse and the Country Mouse. So children, open your page number 1. Look at these two pictures and answer the questions that follow. Here, two pictures are there. You have to observe the picture carefully and answer the questions. What are the questions here? Write the difference you notice between the things you see in the two pictures. Children, what are the difference are there in these two pictures? Observe it and write down. Yes, what do you see in this picture? Most of the houses. Yes, first village life. Yes, here two sceneries are there, two pictures are there. One is belongs to village and one scene is belongs to a town or a city. So, what do you observe carefully? Most of the houses have tiled houses. Yes, and huts. Whereas in city, there are multi-story buildings. Yes, big apartments, houses, and most people are farmers. In the cities, they used to cultivate the crops. Yes, they grow the crops. They like the agricultural life. Yes, most people are farmers and agricultural laborers. Whereas in city, there are different types of jobs. Yes, different types of people working in different firms, companies, institutions. Yes, they work in different fields. Not only here in this countryside, village side, people usually do the agricultural work. In cities, mostly people prefer to do job in any work in any companies. Yes. And what things you are observing here? Yes, there are domestic animals like cows, buffaloes, goats, sheep, hens and dogs, etc. Can you see in the city like these animals can roam outside? No, it is not possible in the city because of the heavy traffic. Yes, everywhere you can see vehicles only. Yes, we can see, we can find, but we can find pet animals in the cities. And how this city, villages looks alike? Everything surrounded by the greenery, fields, trees, everything will look peacefully, green, greenery everywhere you can see, greenery. Is it possible to see in the countryside, villages, town side? No, there are no fields and hills. Okay. There are few vehicles. Where in the village, what are you observing? There are few vehicles only. Yes. Whereas in city, it is full of traffic. There is full of traffic in the city. In village, can you see the pollution? No, there is no any kind of pollution. Whereas in city, you can see more city is full of pollution and full of vehicles. Yes? And in cities, in villages, what do we feel? It will be calm and peaceful. City side? In city side, we can see more traffic. Because of the traffic and factories, we can get more smoke, and everywhere we see only the pollution. Yes, it is noisy because of the traffic. Yes, so it is your face sheet first question. Yes, children. Okay, what is the second question? Do you like where do you think life is peaceful? Yes, where do you think the life is peaceful? Where do you think? I think life is peaceful in village. What do you want to say? You can say your own. Means your own idea. Yes, I prefer to live in village. Why so? I think life is peaceful in village. There is no traffic and there is no pollution. And we can find friendly atmosphere in the villages. Everyone always ready to help each other. But in cities, it is not possible for the people because they don't have time to spend on these things. Yes, I enjoy the village life only. Even though there are very less facilities available in the villages when compared to the cities. Yes, it is my opinion. What do you think about? Where do you want to live? What is the question? Where do you think life is peaceful and why? You have to think it yourself and write the reasons also. Yes, now third question. Do animals feel the same like you? Yes, I think animals also feel same as like me only. Yes, animals also wants to live in the villages because they get fodder for them and they can roam everywhere. There will be no traffic now. That's why animals wants to live in the villages. Yes, one more question is there here. Oral discussion is there. Talk on the place you like to live, a town or a village. What is your opinion? You have to write in your own sentences, yes, in your own words. Where do you feel the life is peaceful? If your choice is village, you can write about village and the reasons also you have to write. And if you write, live in the town side, you can write here opinion with all the reasons. Okay, children, this is my unit 1 explanation of face sheet. So in this session I would like to say you have to write the hard words of a reading hard words, underline all the hard words and write down in your notebook. Then you have to write, search the meanings for the words which you feel difficult, which you don't know from the dictionary. Okay children, this is the work you have to complete. After completing these all 3 questions, you have to write down the hard words, then write down the meanings. Okay children, thank you for watching my video. Bye.